like, I think that's about that.
Yeah, which is cool, you know, like, it's no big deal for NFL players, but you're some drummer making $100 for a gig.
And then
the city is going to pay you an entertainer tax, too. Those guys get screwed.
I think my parents have always done their taxes by themselves, but I think if I was in that spot, I would definitely have, like, out here. That's too complicated. That's going to be good for you, Garoppolo, because that money that he makes right now is going to be a pittance compared to what he makes in the actual offseason.
I'm sorry, I have to say this. This is exactly why. I apologize. I missed this because it's buried underneath the net. Garoppolo, unlike Brady, will not be traveling to Minnesota, so he won't be subject to Minnesota's state income tax of 9.85%. So because he won't be earning that there, then he's going to be sitting there in California earning that, though, too, and they have a higher income. I don't have a clue on the course. Just know this. The gross pay is going to be the same as the Bob Costas will not be... Stop shaking your head, Landry. Just stop shaking your head. We went into tax law inaptly for 90 seconds.
No, I'm confused. I'm going to get it up with the show. I did. I actually got all of that.
Okay.
Bob Costas will not be part of the broadcast for NBC for the Super Bowl. People thought they would bring him back. He hasn't really done anything this year as far as the NFL goes. And he told Sports Business Daily the decision was mutually agreeable. Not only does he not have a problem with it, he's actually very happy about it. Quote, I have long had ambivalent feelings about football, so at this point, it's better to leave hosts and those who are more enthused about it.
Hopefully, it doesn't meet my lofty standards, so it qualifies as sports and respectable, gentlemanly activities. I'm Bob Costas. Come catch me somewhere trying to masquerade as a serious journalist when I'm a sports dude like the rest of you.
I like Bob Costas.
He thinks his blinks don't stink. Yeah.
I do see that. Yeah. But I'm still in
trouble. He probably, like, literally does think that. He probably, everybody around him is probably under strict instructions not to ever notice that his parts smell or anything like that. Like, he has to sign a contract. The prenup included that.
It's going to be Dan Patrick and me. You host and cover show Super Bowl 52 from Minneapolis. No Bob Costas. My dad will be happy. He hates Bob Costas.
When are you going to the... Are you going to the Olympics or the World Cup?
World Cup.
You're going to the World Cup.
I think I'm going to South Korea in like a month.
Yeah, because I would know that.
Isn't Ted Johnson going to the Olympics or something?
Is he?
Did you tell me Ted Johnson was going to the Olympics? If someone told you Ted Johnson was going to the Olympics, it wasn't
me. I might have had a really weird...